Hello, hello. How's everyone doing today? All right. Well, let's just hop to it, shall we? Just get the game pulled up now. Gonna focus mainly, I say this before, but focus mainly on the main quest. I try to do. Maybe. Wow, there's a queue? I haven't had this since the first time I tried to log in the game. Meal seemed to be taking longer than the less than a minute. Everything is running. This is the first time I've just streamed to only one platform in quite some time. So I'm hoping everything is running good. My goofy damn hat, I gotta get rid of it. I put on one of the cosmetics that I got, but not sure I want to do that yet. Where did we leave off of? Oh, yeah, that's right. We're going to go down. Battery there. Well, go get some.
I'm not ready yet.
Maniac! God, what are you hitting me on? Holy shit! Wow! Alright, well, they got me some good pants. Wow, whatever that was hitting me with, it was hard. Basic skill grants 20% damage reduction for. Is that on top of what I already have? Gain 25% damage reduction for 3 seconds after dealing damage with Storm Strike. My basic attack. So, is this a stat I can look at? I don't know if that stacks. Two ranks to Hurricane, though. Hell yeah. What'd that get me? Like a rank 6 Hurricane? 7? Well injured, your potion also restores 10% resources. 11.5% damage reduction from distant enemies. Rank 2 Hurricane, so that stays the same. 2.6 total armor. 2.9 dodge. I mean, it's better all around. But... damage reduction. Whoa. Oh, that adds quite a bit for distance. Show me anything, does it?
I do not have enough spirit.
Let's get rid of that because I can't see.
I must wait a moment.
Yeah, so I don't see that popping up any higher. So I wonder if it does not count with this. Or it has nothing to do with this. I mean, it'd be interesting if that adds another... Is it 20% of the 100 is going to be 45? Or is it 20% more than what... Assuming I might get 45, if that's the case. But nothing pops up, so I don't know. Another potion. We maxed out here. Birds! Crap. Man, do they hurt! One more of them. Thank you. Come here. Come inside.
I'm not ready yet. am not ready yet.
What is this thing hitting me with? It is insane damage. I cannot take hits from that thing. Holy cow. Suck. Or. Okay, so we have anything? Yeah, let's go over here, just open this up. Do our level up too while we're over here. Increased damage to distance, yes. I can do a fly swarms. No problem. Okay. Let's head back.
Wait a moment.
Oh, he moved! Usually they just continue to hit and not change the direction they hit. They don't need their money, right? Safe way across. Big jumps.
No, no, don't let them get me.
They didn't get you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, nothing in here. Where are you, villager?
Have you seen someone named Oyun?
I don't know. The cannibals are rounding everyone up. Killing, feasting, but a few, they drag away. The prisons, I heard. Why would these monsters keep anyone alive?
The prisons. Maybe there is a chance Oyun lives.
Maybe.
Filled with assortment of knickknacks, simple daggers, a few coins, and a lock of dark hair bound by a blue ribbon. Can I take the coin? Most of the pages are smeared with blood. Legible entries speak of cannibals overrunning the city. On the last page, Oyen has written, "She is not coming. I pray." That means she's made it out. She sends me in instead.
not ready yet. We're out of spirits.
That helps me out a little bit.
I must wait a minute. I must wait a moment. I need more time.
Really? I got out of there. Shit, get out. God, he keeps constantly stunning me. I think he's stunned me from outrageously long distances. Bullshit! I dodged! Dodging apparently don't matter. I drink that. This way? These things here hit extremely hard. And stay away from him. All right, where are you guys lining up from? My dodge is way off, or dodge just don't matter. Because I am getting my butt kicked by these guys. Better. Get him, bird. Get him. Okay, so before we go over there, let's see. Let's open that one area over here quick. Probably just to loop it together, but I don't want to miss anything. All right, so we got the prison that's left. Those Gorger guys, just terrible. Birds are even worse. That worked. Hey, Maddie, how you doing? You have a headache, so you don't know how long you last. All right. Let's take some leave. Enjoy the show. Take a nap. How was your day?
I was busy.
Busy day. But just a busy day at work. Not sure what that noise is. Not sure I want to go near it. Sure, he's dead. Runs a marathon this weekend. It's the main excitement for our house. We'll just read a book and wait. Yeah. I'll probably get some more reading done this weekend too. Not like I'm gonna be doing a whole lot. I don't know. What am I about? I think I read about 450 of the pages of the last book. I'm getting there. Read about 50 pages yesterday. I think that'll be okay. Maybe I'll finish that this weekend. Can't open it. Let's find a key.
Not ready yet.
Oh, get ready. Get him, doggies. Oh.
Can't eat anymore, but they won't stop feeding us fruit and honey, bread and wine. I try to resist, but they force it down my throat. Everything hurts.
All right. Yourself.
Oh, he's vampiric. Get him.
I'm not ready.
The key. I'm gonna see what opens the other doors. Got some goodies in. Oh! Wow, a pit of spikes. Hi.
Hey. They get stronger. From eating us. Our flesh. Isn't it wonderful?
No! No, I'm not ready yet. I can eat more. Get fatter. I'll taste better, right? Please, let me eat more.
Off came a finger, out came an eye, packed up nice in the butcher's pie.
Okay. Yeah, I think that's all the duel.
You're not him. Who are you? The chopping. It stopped and I thought he was coming for me next.
Your friend Zelaya sent me.
She's still here?
You will see her soon. We need to get through the market.
I know another way. It's safer. The old prison wing. It was sealed off years ago after an earthquake.
And she gets squished.